All right, so here's a sneak peek at my next build. I'm building a little 8 quail egg roll out pan. That's going to be really simple, easy to put together, and easy to clean, so stay tuned.